Tour is almost all over, and sadly, Enter Shikari's time on the tour has ended, but a new band's on the tour, and it's All Shall Perish!
Hey Jake, I want to hear a sound check, right here.
Sorry.
This is what Jake does every day, come on. He says hey. Come on.
Hey.
How'd that go?
Meow!
He's having a great talk with our tire.
Everyone is.
It's a group combo.
Oh, wow.
Group on top of the tire, too.
Oh, wow.
Oh, what's it going
Look
on?
Look how popular our tires are.
Hey, tire, what's going on?
Hey.
Oh, nothing. Just driving around. Bless false equipment.
Is she making out with the tire?
We just played a show in Corpus Christi. Hold on. It's got focus. This is Matt Traynor wringing out his shirt. Here.
How hot in Corpus was it? This hot.
Oh, that's so
That hot.
Yes. Shut the door, please. Yeah. We're scared.
Oh my god.
Matt, take out your stick.
Lock him up.
Matt, challenge him to a drum on.
Matt, please let me do exercises.
Wait, is that guy a boot?
He has fucking swine flu, dude.
Whoa,
that guy
whoa,
has swine
whoa.
Flu.
What?
See-through dress, swine flu approved.
Swine flu approved.
He's twisting his drumstick.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Watch out, little girl.
Today in Houston, I wrestled a bear once lead singer is sick. So, they called up anyone on stage to fill her spot, and someone did. Check it out. That's awkward. Tonight's show competition in the other room of the Meridian was...
What's up? How's it going?
Are you guys kidding me?
Yeah,
the merch
dude.
Is gone?
No, every band has shit that's stolen from them.
Are they pissed?
Extremely.
Kip had to take like at least an hour to put all his like
table back together, and we were, I mean, like, our acts are easy, we were just like...
So you guys aren't fucking with us, right? Like, yeah.
Oh, dude, no, it was an inside job for sure. It had to have been an inside job. Because I'm just...
There's Labo's merch.
We got him, boys.
That's called the end of the tour prank, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome.
I was about
how
to
good, dude? Really? How good?
I was giving you another minute.
You know what I fucking said to him? He was like, "Did you? Are you getting a fucking?"
I knew they were messing with me.
I fucking knew it.
Yeah, right.
Oh! Really a snake.
Yeah.
Fuck!
I was like...
Whoa!
And it's all over.